Okay, tonight one city is getting in the holiday spirit by lining a busy street with Christmas lights. This evening, Mass Street in Lawrence got in the Christmas groove. The Lawrence Parks and Recreation strung 120,000 lights along Mass Street to bring up some holiday cheer. The lighting of the trees was kicked off by performances by a youth chorale and the Mason Family Fiddlers and the Lawrence High School Chorale. The lights will stay up until Valentine's Day.